In this video, I'm going to explain how you can make an uptime command on Nightbot. My name is Chiri, and I make streamer support videos. Stream smarter, not harder. But before I begin, I stream every Tuesday and Friday, 8 PM Central European Time on twitch.tv/Chiri. This tutorial is part of a tutorial series about Nightbot where we explain everything you can do on it. If you want to learn more about Nightbot, check those other videos right in the card above. What we need to do first is go to nightbot.tv and click on Login. Logging with your Twitch. If this is the first time for you logging in on Nightbot, make sure to go to the top right and click on Join Channel. If it's not, you will see Part Channel, do not click on this. Then we need to click on Commands on the left and then Custom. Add command and make it exclamation mark uptime. You gotta have to paste this. I know it's difficult and it's code and everything, so I'll leave it down in the description below. What we need to do now is you see this code and it says channel name here in caps lock. We need to delete that and type your own name. So for example, my name would be Chiri. Then the user level is everybody because we want everybody to be able to use this command. And then we need to set a cooldown because we don't want people to spam it. So I would say about 30 seconds. Re. And an alias, we leave that empty. If we put an alias here, it will just show a different command than this message we want to be here. So we want to submit this and now go to our channel. I'm going to my Dutch channel. I know that I typed in Chiri, but that's okay. You can have an uptime command for a different channel on your own channel. What we want to do now is do /mod nightbot. This will mod the nightbot and it makes it able to do stuff. Now we can test the uptime commands by typing exclamation mark uptime and it will say Chiri is offline because I am not streaming. You also see my stream elements command because that's the bot I usually use on my channel. But this is the one we just made, the Nightbot one. Chiri is offline. And if you're not offline, it will say Chiri is live for this amount of hours. That's how simple it is. If you want to learn more about Nightbot, hop into this playlist with me.